Fabric is everywhere, on our bodies, in our living spaces, and even protecting our space station. For decades, researchers have been integrating electronics into textiles to create flexible, soft, and human-friendly devices we call e-textiles. These designs have been used for performance athletes, to transform fashion, and to protect and keep our spaces clean. The Future Technologies R&D group at Accenture Labs is exploring how e-textiles may be used in these and many other applications. In our work, we're developing sustainable fabric sensors using recycled cotton and investigating materials for on-body energy generation through various university collaborations. At the core of these e-textile innovations are soft, flexible, and fabric-compatible electrical components. Whether using silver-coated threads for electrical interconnects or fabric-based heating elements, e-textile devices rely on electronic components that look a little different from conventional circuit boards. One necessary component has remained difficult to create for e-textiles, a power supply. Today's most advanced e-textile systems still rely on traditional rigid batteries or direct connection to wall power. We believe to enable the next generation of body-worn systems, we need a textile-based energy source, one that's flexible, sustainable, and capable of powering real-world devices for practical durations. Partnering with Drexel University's Center for Functional Fabrics and the Nanomaterials Institute, we developed a flexible textile supercapacitor capable of storing power directly in the fabric of our everyday garments. The design will eventually enable on-body sensing, communication, haptics, and other functions already demonstrated with e-textiles. The design also has broad potential for AR and VR applications. At the core of this technology is a thin sheet of a nanomaterial called MXene. MXene is a class of materials discovered by Drexel researchers in 2011, made up of a few atomic layers of transition metal carbides and nitrides created by etching another class of ceramic materials called max phase. Similar to graphene, MXene is a two-dimensional conductor, creating unique properties that can be exploited in designs. To create the textile supercapacitor, yarns or fabrics are coated with MXene suspended in a liquid material for application, and as the liquid evaporates, MXene is left behind as a coating. These fabrics maintain their flexibility and functional properties after coating. Supercapacitors are formed by creating a sandwich structure that consists of alternating layers of MXene textile, cotton fabrics, and electrolytic gel. The sandwich is completed by adding a top and bottom electrode to make electrical contact. The stack geometry increases the overall amount of energy that can be stored in a modular, flexible, and safe form. After fabrication, the MXene supercapacitor can be charged to store energy, which can provide power to sensors and other devices. This most recent work has demonstrated a single MXene supercapacitor supplying the power to sense and wirelessly transmit data for several hours using an unoptimized microcontroller. Applications like fitness, health monitoring, haptics, position tracking, and identification are just a few of the potential areas where this new technology can have an impact in the future.